Hello, my name is Abdussalam. I'm 23 years old and I'm Jordanian and I'm a pharmacist. I will talk about my testimony. I have a child named Suleiman, who is the 8th grade now. Suleiman had a physiological state which was difficult to pronounce, and he was very shy. After spending time with us at the center, His self-confidence became great, and now he speaks perfectly. He was also weak in school and his achievement was low. We had a meeting with his mother to see the change that happened to him, and she said that his character became strong and his academic achievement became good. This is very, very, very good. Now he is no longer shy, and she is very, very, very happy with that. Now I want to show you Suleiman with me. That's Suleiman. That's me. Thank you.